Good morning, peeps. Today, this morning, I'm at 7 Mile Beach. And yes, it really does go for 7 miles. I've just come from that direction and was just looking for a spot to sit down so we could change our clothes and have a swim. So look at that sea, look how it's beautiful. It's a little tiny bit rough today, but. Jamaica love, we wanna feel Jamaica love. Everybody wanna visit. Say hello, Clive. Clive, say hello.
Yeah.
He's got his guineas out already. Oh, Clive, what's that? Well, the viewers can guess what that is, but there you go. So I'm going to go for a swim because I'm sweating like a pig. I'm going to show you. Look how much I'm sweating. I've got my hair out. It looks freaky, but I'm going to go and wet my hair now. And I've got a few mosquito bites, so the sea will heal them up a little bit because I've been using my antiseptic cream and it helps. But yeah, I've got a few spots there. But yeah, I'm gonna go for a swim now. I'm gonna take the camera on with me, see if I see any fishes under the water. What do you say, Clive? There you go, peeps. It's beautiful, isn't it? 7 Mile Beach. Just bought some coconut from this coconut man. He just chopped it with me. But we didn't have no change, so the coconut man's just going to look for some change down there. It was $200 Jamaican dollars. That's about, how much is $200? Is 200 Jamaican in English? About £1.20, isn't it? £1.30. Really cheap for coconut water. In England, if you buy fresh coconut water, it's costing you about £2.50, £3. But you just get it on the beach for 200 Jamaican dollars. Cheap. At the moment, I've just gone a little bit underwater, but I don't see any fishes or anything, so I thought no other. But there's Clive there while I'm bobbing about in the water, and it's lovely and warm and refreshing. But Clive is just sitting there. Anyway, I'm going for a swim now, peeps.
Okay, peeps, we're out in the water now. There's a little catamaran there, it looks like. Even though it's quite dull today, it's really pretty. So yeah, yeah, so peeps, they look good. There you go, night in the sea now. It's a little bit dull today though, but never mind. It's still beautiful and the water's really warm even though it's quite dull. What are you saying, Clive? The water's warm, isn't it?
Yeah. It's nice, you know?
Yeah. And to ask me why he's still got his vest on. Tell me why he's still got his vest on. I don't know if there's any fishes about here.
For a while now,
I've got them healing up the mosquito bite then. But it's beautiful here, isn't it? I could stay here all day. The water is so warm and there's a beautiful breeze. Look, see, the beach goes on for miles. It's called 7 Mile Beach. It goes on for miles and miles and miles. And it's just so beautiful. And you see all the vendors on the beach. All the vendors then walking up and down. I just bought coconut not too long. I think you're selling coconut as well. But yeah. And look, the beach is practically deserted. Because there's 7 miles of it. It's wonderful. There's a little dark cloud there, but even when it rains here, it's still warm. It's beautiful. I'm going to enjoy myself, peeps.
How's this, Clive? Water good?
Yeah.
Oh, don't pretend you like you're swimming. Are you pretending to swim? You silly. Oh God.
My hair is soaked, peeps, but you know what? When you've got natural air, you can go in the water and it ain't a problem with the natural air. Let me get you under the water.
No?
Oh, that's how it is.
No, it's under the water.
Yeah?
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Look at it.
Let me just put it on the underwater function. So there you have it, peeps.
Jamaica love. We wanna feel Jamaica love. Everybody wanna visit Jamaica. Jamaica love, Jamaica.